Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Kevin Key, Kevin Key Speaks, and today I'm going to talk about working while no one's looking. You know, a lot of times we think that's a real statement, working while no one's looking. Because in our society, somebody's always looking. There's somebody always there. There's somebody always filming. There's somebody always taking pictures. So there's not really any situations where you can work and no one's looking. But we do that all the time, right? We sit there and we think, man, I wish somebody would notice me. I wish somebody would see the hard work I'm doing. Nobody even pays attention to the fact that I've done X, Y, Z. But that's not true, is it? People always see what you're doing. And the question is, when they look, what are they seeing? Are they seeing you hardworking, diligently, making things happen? Are they seeing you improving your current situation? Are they seeing you motivating other people? Are they seeing you exhibiting leadership qualities? Maybe, maybe not. That's on you. What are people seeing when they're watching you? That's always the question. You know, I remember when I first started working the gym, which is a big crane in case you don't know, at the church. My main thought was, I just want to give and be the best at what I want to be, the best at who I am and what I can do. You know, there were other people that wanted to move up and do other services and bigger services and where the other most people are and stuff. But I just thought, no, I just want to focus in and be the best that I can be. I want to be the number one person at this position. And so I worked with that mentality. I kept my head down and I just worked. And whatever practices was there, I was there. Whatever they needed me for, what role, I was there. And I didn't think I'm doing this to move up. I just thought I'm doing this to get better because I owe it to myself to be the best at what I do, no matter what it is. And that's what it is, people. You owe it to yourselves to be the best at whatever you're doing at that current time. Because people will see it. People notice the ones that are striving for excellence over those that are just trying to get by and just doing something. And over time, what happens is people will start to request you. Your name will start to come up. You know, I remember a buddy of mine used to say it like this: your gifts and talents will make room for you. So what am I saying? I'm saying a lot of times we're spending too much energy trying to make room for ourselves, when if we focus on being the best that we can be, that gift, that thing that we're doing, will open those doors for us. And I think it's a lot better to be called than for you to keep calling. What am I saying, guys? I'm basically breaking it down like this. If you keep doing what you're doing, focusing in on being the best at that, not worrying about who's looking at you, not worrying about the, you know, the gratitude of everybody else because of what you just did, and just focusing on being the best at it, when that day comes, you will excel. And that's what happened for me. When the day finally came, when they were like, hey Kev, we need you to step up and go to this next group, I was ready. I wasn't nervous. I wasn't scared. I wasn't flustered. Why? Because I had it. Because the whole time I was focusing on doing that. So when it came time to execute, there was no problems. It was just straight execution, muscle memory at that point. So guys, I'm encouraging you to get down your muscle memory. Work hard. Focus on what you're doing. Be the best at that. And when the day comes, because it will come, you'll be ready for it. This is yours truly, Kevin Key, Kevin Key Speaks. See you on the next one.